Originally titled My Heart Will Always Lead Me to You, this song was written by Louis Armstrong's wife, Lil Hardin. Armstrong recorded it in 1925. Louis and Lil are said to have written over 500 songs, and this band plays a number of those. Here is My Heart.